All right, we got what is this, part five, them with past reports. Chapter six, though. Software can suss out the
deltas. Now that's progress. Sus.
That's some sus shit.
So, a merry Lieutenant Princess over there. Always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie DiNardo.
Junior year.
Take it from me. You didn't miss much. That woman over there. She's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother. As younger you, I solemnly swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity. What? It's our destiny.
Out.
How the hell do I ever sleep with that guy? Who's your father? I can't believe I just said that.
Look, my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad, your grandfather, was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Biometric verification required. ID verified. General Sonya Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Untwist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table. Our daughter is CO. A little humility might earn her respect. Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch, humble people serve it. Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us an even bigger one.
Fight.
What does that do?
An old man just kicked your ass.
Limo.
Get lucky.
left me behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you... Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you.
Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant. Go to condition red!
We're under attack! Repeat, we're under attack!
Yippee-ki-yay, right? Follow my lead.
Like Friday.
The shot our face, Johnny. The shot our face.
He's gonna get us killed.
How the fuck are you not able to kill anyone?
Saying howdy, partner.
I was saying goodbye.
Now, why is a nice Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with the Black Dragon? Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
Fight.
Grab that thing. I'm trying to grab this shit. Bad suit.
You chose poorly.
Breathe, kiddo.
They took Mom, Sonia.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Uh.
take her.
A big ass cannon, shoot.
You won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Cyrax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Fight.
I'm literally blocking, what do you mean? What in the fuck? Oh, okay, I'm about to lose to this fucker. Oh shit. See ya.
Go back to the 90s. Who's next?
I'm next, Hollywood.
Back me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets bloody worse. Sonya and your little girl, they're gonna die right in front of your face.
Fight!
I'm literally blocking right after that. I lost. I have literally no chance. What the fuck, man? Nice bit of tucker. This character sucks dick, no lie. Sit down, baby. See ya. What in the fuck? You're rattled. No! Oh my god! I don't know, I never can use X-ray, but fucking retarded. These are the worst character they've ever fucking added in this game.
They're gonna die. Right in front of your face.
Fight.
How does I do that much damage? I'm literally blocking right after and I'm still getting hit. I'm clicking block, mate. I'm about to lose to somebody two times in a row. They're just fucking ass. Ah, oh. I'm blocking, man.
My family. Well, well. Got ourselves a full-on generation swap here. Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving. Get my lesser half.
And the base?
Taken care of.
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Grandmaster Hasashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
The Elder Gods are gone? Shinnok is Kronika's son? No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us.
Man, if you just keep clicking skip, you could beat this game in like 5 fucking minutes.
We must spare no effort to free him.
Kung Lao and I will go. We will rendezvous with Princess Katana.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect... May you return victorious.
You are passionate, Princess Katana. But I am not persuaded.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better under Kotal Kahn than Shao Kahn?
In some ways.
Alright, well, this will be 25-minute videos, because I don't know how many chapters there is. I want to say there's, like, 14 or something like that. Actually, I could check right now. I could get a good assumption of how much it is. Yeah, it's about 7, 14, 15 chapters, because we're 96% done halfway. So we're like 48% on the game or something like that. Or no, yeah, we're like 40-something percent, 45%, something like that. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, thanks for...